Who's, I hate to put it in these terms, but who's more responsible, these governors or somebody like Senator Bond of Missouri, who is out on the campaign trail, essentially, in Missouri?
Public service has been a blessing and a labor of love for me. Little in life could be more fulfilling.
Yes. In trouble, though.
I mean, he's going to have a really strong opponent. I think Robin Carnahan, who's an extraordinary Secretary of State, is going to run against him, and he knows he's in trouble.
But I have decided that my Senate career will end after this, my fourth term.
And that's a tough vote for him to go home and explain now. People are not stupid. I think one of the things that got the Republicans in so much trouble is that they assumed that voters were dumb.
In 1973, I became Missouri's youngest governor. I do not aspire to become Missouri's oldest senator.
He's in trouble, though.
Out on the campaign trail.